The first thing to do is remove your existing nozzle. And here's a set screw on the side. Just undo the set screw and a little twist and a little pull, and out comes the nozzle. Now the nozzle we just removed is a half inch in diameter, and the hole size is about a quarter inch, 250 thousandths. So to make another one, we're going to use a piece of this. It's water hardening drill rod. They call it W1. We're going to cut off a piece about the same length as this. And instead of drilling a quarter inch hole through it, I'm going to put a 3/16 hole in it and see what the spray pattern looks like after I finish that. So I've already done this, and we've drilled our hole all the way through, our 3/16 hole. It's a little chamfer on the front, and on the back end we want to countersink that to make a nice lead in for the blasting material to go through. Now before you harden this, you can put it in the gun and check your blast pattern and see what it looks like and compare it to the blast pattern from the original one. All right, I've taken a piece of scrap metal. The original blast pattern is right here with the quarter inch opening, and I'm about a half an inch away, and we repeated that about the same distance away, and as you can see, we have a much smaller blast pattern. And if you want a smaller or larger pattern, just vary the size of the hole. Now once you're happy with the pattern and you're not intending on drilling a hole larger than what you have here, you can simply heat this up till it's nice and cherry red and dump it in some cold water, and it'll be very hard and last a long time. And I'm going to refer you to a link in the comments for home shop heat treating. If you'd like to be notified of other new modifications, please click on the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.